Shut up and sit down.
You are in charge of purchase for Turbo Automobiles Limited. Last week, you made an order which is still pending. Write a letter to the manager of tools and spares for the cancellation of the aforementioned order in less than 150 words. Solution: Turbo Automobiles Limited, Paharganj, Central Delhi, Delhi 110055, 12 February 2020. To the manager, tools and spares, Delhi 110065. Subject: cancellation of order number TS/948, dated 6 February 2020. Respected sir or madam, I want to draw your attention to an order made with you on 6 February 2020. Written order number TS/948. I hereby make a kind request to cancel this order. Our company had undertaken a project for which this order was made. However, we are no longer doing the project and hence we do not require the items that we ordered from you. Since the order cancellation request is made within 10 days of the order placement, it complies with your firm's policies. No payment had been made and thus there are no outstanding balances and the accounts stand clear. Please confirm the cancellation of the order at the earliest. I shall make the cancellation payment after the cancellation is confirmed. I have enclosed a copy of the original order receipt. Thanking you, yours faithfully, Sarvesh, Purchase in Charge.